guys, it's Sierra, and you're watching Celeb Secrets for You.
All right, so we're here at BeautyCon. What brings you out here today?
It's just the funnest event. BeautyCon is always so much fun, and obviously to meet everyone.
I think beauty is all about taking risks, especially here at BeautyCon. What's the biggest makeup risk you've taken?
I think just having thick eyebrows, because a lot of people judge me for it, but like I was teased for it back like when I was little because I had like thick eyebrows, but I just rock it now because it's like a trend now, and I just really like how it looks.
I was about to say that. Big eyebrows are a trend now, and yours are absolutely gorgeous. How do you keep them nice and groomed?
Oh God, I mean, I try. I just like fill them in, and I've never actually gotten my brows professionally done. Like I just do them myself, which like people are like, what? But I don't know.
And we are Celeb Secrets for You. What's the biggest makeup tip or secret you have so we can share with our fans?
I suck at that. But like, I just like carrying around oil blotting sheets. It's not really a secret, but it's just like a good tip to have, even though I probably need it right now, but it's definitely something that every girl should have in their purse.
And then we're gonna do a quick would you rather. So would you rather shave off all your eyebrows or Sharpie them in every day?
Oh God, probably Sharpie them. I don't know. I need my eyebrows. Just look weird.
And would you rather either lose all of your eye makeup or all your lip products?
Probably lip products, because I feel like the eyes are just like the first thing someone looks at. It's just like it's the first thing they notice. So yeah.